working just fine. Nope, I'm good.
fault. All for this moment. You're pushing, pushing, pushing. Well, now I'm pushing back. I don't have time to die! How am I supposed to get any work done if you keep... take some time to relax, by all means. But honestly, I'd prefer you do it somewhere else.
Jesus!
Don't need it.
Okay, it's day one, first day. I am documenting on this tape my first day. Shit. Well, my path on the first day. Yeah, but because of a manufacturing defect, not my fault. I need to manually align each VF-22 listening device. Precise measurements. If I am correct in my theory, and I think I am, I will be able to cross space and time and talk to the future. All right, the plan. Array P in Zone 2, then around noon I plan to arrive at Array R in Zone 1, then back along the ridgeline to Array J in Zone 2 this afternoon, and finally around the lake to arrive at Array Y right outside my lab, Zone 3, by this evening. My only real concern here is these fucking Eternalists! They just don't listen to me. Their infantile curiosity is going to adulterate my findings. I know it. Igor, make them respect you. Fear! Fear!
Transmission records. Huh. Igor found something with all these antennas. Better dig deeper. I'm feeling just fine. Oh, I'm good.
Okay, it's day one, first day. I am documenting on this tape my first day. Shit.
I have to record this again tomorrow.
My path on the first day. Because of a manufacturing defect, not my fault, I need to manually align each VF-22 listening device. Precise measurements. If I am correct in my theory, and I think I am, I will be able to cross space and time and talk to the future. All right, the plan. Array P in Zone 2, then around noon I plan to arrive at Array R in Zone 1, then back along the ridgeline to Array J in Zone 2 this afternoon, and finally around the lake to arrive at Array Y right outside my lab, Zone 3, by this evening. My only real concern here is these fucking Eternalists! They just don't listen to me. Their infantile curiosity is going to adulterate my findings. I know it. Igor, make them respect you. Fear! Fear! Fear!
So, you want me to just read this, or I could put it in my own words?
No, we need you to say exactly how it's written. It's been approved.
I'm not much of a speaker. I see, okay.
Whenever you're ready.
With the state of the world today, the Aeon program is a...
Aeon.
I'm sorry?
It's pronounced Aeon.
Aeon Eagle. Right?
Very funny.
Got it, okay. Woo! I'm ready. Oh, we're still rolling. Okay, with the state of the world today, the Aeon project... With the state of the world today, the Aeon programs
Eternalistic.
Fuck this. I'm rewriting this. With the state of the world today, Aeon's our only hope for the future. Join us and become an Eternalist.
Let's take a break.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
As always, tomorrow. Yeah, unfortunately.